The United States threatens to end Russia's European gas monopoly. The first export of U.S. gas to Europe will be delivered to Lithuania's new liquefied natural gas plant, challenging Russia's landlocked pipelines. EU regulators see LNG as the solution to rising Russian market dominance as they challenge the legality of Russia's Gazprom pipeline strategy. The European Commission says it will also scrutinize Gazprom's planned Nord Stream pipeline expansion to Germany, which is part of the company's plan to boost European sales by offering gas direct into freely traded markets. Western sanctions against Moscow over its annexation of Crimea and war in eastern Ukraine may delay but not thwart Russian gas expansion in Europe, Ukraine's state gas firm Naftogaz. But a recent report by the Russian Academy of Sciences says a U.S. entry to the European gas market would erode the Kremlin's gas revenue.